The Idler's Calendar, 12 Sonnets for the Month, December, by Wilfred Scawen Blunt. Away to Egypt. Enough, enough! This winter is too rude, too dark of countenance, of tooth too keen. Nature finds rebels now in flesh and blood, and hearts grow sick for change and eyes for green. Let us away. What profits it that men are wise as gods if winter holds its sway, if blood be chilled and numbness clasp the brain? Frost is too stubborn. Let us then away, away to Egypt. There we may forget all but the presence of the blessed sun. There in our tents, well housed, sublimely set under a pyramid, with horse and gun we may make terms with nature, and awhile put, as it were, our souls to grass, and run barefooted and bare-hearted in the smile of that long summer which still girds the Nile.